We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
Aye, that...
It's a sword. Listen, could you take the sword? Thanks. Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage? Mm-hmm.
Patron of the great clan Battleborn. A name I'm sure you know well.
My lord, please. You have to listen.
What's the meaning of this interruption?
Nothing?
Jarl Balgrup is
my
not
responsible
as House Carl. No, my job is to deal with
action.
All dangers that threaten the... Whatever you have to say, I'm starting
just...
to think...
Who's I serve Jarl...
From Adrian?
Right,
ah.
I want to hear what she
thank
has
you.
To say.
Please, take these few coins for services rendered. The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here,
what's
take a look at this decree
Riverwood
for details.
Being in danger?
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
The smith, isn't he?
And you're sure Helgen was...
By Ysmir, Ireleth was right.
What do you say now prevents us? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most...
Come to Dragon's Reach. Taken it. Once you know it... Of course, I have every...
I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mages College in Winter. Hold.
Decent enchantment, but keep studying. You've only scratched the surface.
Here, take there it. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these
it seems
dragons
that...
and
what?
Rumors of dragons.
What? Please forgive my early... Now, what did you say you... Ah, indeed? Yes, I... Well, when I say fetch, I really mean del... You are eager to begin your adventure. Excellent. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find this... Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. You already found it. You are cut from a... That is where your job ends and mine begins.
Farangar. Farangar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby.
Dragon? How exciting.
Let's go.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster the main gate.
I want you to
use,
but I haven't. And please.
Good.
Don't fail me.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No.
Good luck. I hope you get there in time.
I've been looking for you. Got something. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
I've got a hungry daughter to feed, so selling my produce is really the only thing I care.
Leave it. You're Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. Yes, I think I am. You can shout now. That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the
Welcome
Dragonborn.
Welcome to you. It is all in this note. Take a look. May your road lead you to warm sands.
Any dragons?
Warm. Take
a
look.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever.
I hope that you will come to do business with us again.
But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who can kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
What do you say, Irleth? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irleth. Tell us. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet.
Look, you've already been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you
What
came.
Do you need?
A woman, a foreigner, and she's likely...
We are not welcome here in Dragonborn. So we will be in Roris.
We're causing learning trouble.
All we can
hide is forever.
I don't care what you
think you can go... And why not? 100 gold says I knock your... Just fists. No weapons, no magic, no crime. Let's go. Come on, let's see what you're made of. No liar. Best fight of...
I'm the commander of the guard here in Whiterun.
Sorry.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irilef. So it's true. Greybeard's really worse. You've done a great... By my right, I assign you... All else, we are honored to have you as
Bane
of our city,
Dragonborn. Did you hear the
thundering
sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Rothgar. This has happened centuries.
Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards hurt it. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon? Revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor.
Divines bless you. Brigands I can handle, but this talk of dragons? World's gone mad, I say.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house. Lead the way. I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burden. I'll head back home if you need me.
Ismir, you did it! You killed the dragon.
Tell me, do you believe in mighty RK, God of Light?
I'm glad to know that, because
my amulet, I missed. Without that amulet, I'll just wait here and make sure nothing foul escapes the catacombs.
I spend... Oh, thank Arkay! Please, take this gold for your troubles.
You're someone who can get... Let's not waste any time. We've stopped. What is it? What do you need to take? I'm heading home, if you need me. Got some good... Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
There's been talk amongst the gods that you are Dragonborn, but such a thing.
Everything's for sale, my... I'd even... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
I can take you. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city, the capital of Skyrim, but I'm sure you're...
If you've come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to Ricka. If not, just keep your nose clean while you're here, or you'll end up like Rogvir.
Rogvir, tell them he didn't do it.
Positions.
Svar, you need to go home. Go home and stay there until your mother.
Traitor!
Comes.
Lock the city gate.
Get on with it!
You betrayed us.
Her uncle is scum that betrayed his high king. Best she know now, Edvard.
You're all heart, Vivian.
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
He doesn't deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Torig. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Boo! Cut him down.
Very well, Rogvir. Bow your head.
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
Some gate guard you were!
Unless we have specific business, I'm not interested.
The Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
Mind yourself in my city, lass.
I'm telling you, Ulfric's planning an attack on Whiterun.
He'd be insane to try. He doesn't have the men.
That's not what my scouts report, sir. Every day more join his cause. Rifted.
You wouldn't be a sellsword, would you?
Support him.
I may have accidents. I told everyone he died during questioning, and I need... Good. I'll have a sack of coin waiting for you when you get back.
Carl Balgruuf.
Balgruuf refuses the Legion's right to garrison troops in his city. On the other hand, he also refuses to acknowledge Ulfric's claim.
Remember, I need that bandit
well,
dead,
if he wants to
not
stay
alive.
Are my men now giving free rein to anyone? Do you have some reason to be here, citizen? Oh, you one of the prisoners, if I... Hadvar's alive, but he hasn't reported it. In the meantime, I suspect... Besides, I'm sure
General.
You're being impressed. You people and your damn jarls.
Sir, you can't force a Nord... accept help he hasn't asked for.
If Ulfric's making a move for Whiterun, then we need to be there to stop him. Draft yeah. another letter with the usual platitudes, but this time share some of your intelligence. Speak with Legate Rikka. She will determine if you are Legion
yes,
material.
Yes, sir.
You Nords and your
you survived Helgen? General Tullian, I've got a good feeling about you. I'm not going to go through the normal process with you. Is that confidence or bravado? We'll soon find. I'm sending you. If you die, then I'll have no further... The ancients built, sadly, most... Fort Hara... We're going to install a garrison there, but first, you're going to clean out the ba... Good, that's what I want to hear. Sir.
We need the rift. We need to regain control of it before we can march on Windhelm without worry about our rear guard.
Sir, we can't just keep trading blows with the rebels like this. It's only strengthening their resolve.
Your concerns are duly noted, Legate, but...
Fools!
By the gods, what manner of power is that?
What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly hold that on? Such power.
I'm bored. Let's play a game.
Can't catch me. Father says that he can play with you anymore.
Fresh fish. Straight from the fjord.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials. But what can I help you with? Wanderer like you must have plenty of tales to tell. But I'm afraid I'm too busy to hear them. I got some fine armor, if you're looking. Return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests. The finest weapons and armor. Keep safe, and always wear your armor. Good to be away from the forge for a bit. Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage.
All right, then.
Not interested, Jari. It doesn't matter how many times you ask.
You might want to rethink that. You're missing out on something wonderful.
I welcome you, friend. How may I serve you? He hired the other. I say this. I am grateful to take a look. The road makes this one weary.
The wind.
I hope that you will come to do business.
The warm sand of elsewhere is far away from here.
All right. Hand over your valuables, or I will gut you like a fish. Nice trap. I am not going to ask again. Don't you walk away from me.
What was this?
Found you! Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
you hear something?
Yeah! Yeah!
Something.
Oh!
Now ain't this a surprise?
Why he's here? Hey. That's a guard with faces. That your best?
No sign of him. Is someone there?
Hero.
Huh? Now they're mine.
Pick the bad side. No.
Yeah.
Stay away from them.
Tendrils are falling.
I trust you're not planning any trouble. What can I do for you, friend? You stay out of trouble now. The castle... That's a load off my mind. Here's your pay. Let's not waste any time. I'm still here. What do you need to take? I'm heading home if you need me.
It's true.
Tell me again why I'm wasting men chasing after a fairy tale.
If Ulfric gets his hand on that crown, it won't be a fairy... No. Be a problem.
Don't you Nords put any stock in your own traditions? I thought the moon.
Welcome back,
the
soldier.
King.
I'm glad... But before we... Speak with General Tully.
We're...
King
he'll
Ellison.
Administer the oath.
When the moot meets, they'll do
something to report?
In joining the Legion, you'll be taking... Are you prepared to make that commitment? Well then, repeat after me. Upon my honor, I do swear undying loyalty to the Emperor and unwavering obedience. May those above judge me. Long live the Emperor. Welcome to... Just remember, we take care of our own. Speak to Baron. He's... Now, if I'm not mistaken, Legate Rikka has a special assignment for you. We're backing Elisif. When the moot meets, they'll do the sensible thing.
Not everyone's... Welcome
so
to the Legion,
Ulfric
Auxiliary.
Gets this crown.
Listen
and then suddenly
welcome
he's
Welcome to
hiding.
The Legion, Auxiliary. Ulfric's right-hand man, we're going to make sure... The rest of my men are already assembling outside Corvinjun.
No!
It's not as simple as that, but the Jagged Crown would be a potent...
Seems there's no... Yep. I just... Light? Medium? All right. Here you go. Should keep your light on... Now that's it. One free outfit per soldier. You lose that, or get it banged up. Looking to protect yourself, or deal some damage? Return anytime you need arms or armor. My lord never left.
You should see me when you get bored, stranger.
If you're heading to the blue... Some might call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
Befuddled. Oh, poor Cicero is stuck. Can't you see? I was transported. I'm taking Mother to a new home, a new crypt. Oh, yes. Go to the farm. Convince Loris to fix my wheel. Do that, and poor Cicero will reward you.
Oh, for the love of Mara, what? Is something wrong? Or maybe you missed the demented little man? Crazy fools asked me to fix his payment. Have you seen the man? And he's trans. You could have anything in there.
War contraband?
Well, there is something. You could report the fool. You know, say he's done something again. Ha! One! Like I said, the guard. You tell him that jester is up to no good and he'll deal with it. Then come back here and I'll toss a few coins your way, yeah?
You need something? Well, spit it out. What's the matter? What about him?
What?
How dare that little fool? My thanks for bringing this to my attention, citizen. Don't worry. I'll take care of it.
You there, fool! Hold fast. You've been accused of a crime against the laws of this land. What say you in your defense?
What? A crime? Me? Preposterous! Poor Cicero is just standing here. Cicero loves order. Oh, yes. He would never disrespect the law.
You look like a crazy man to me. And what's in that coffin, huh? Maybe some time in a cell will help loosen that lying tongue.
Damn that glorious. Oh, how he will pay for this treachery.
You just keep quiet and stay where you are. Soon as my relief arrives, we'll all take a nice little trip.
Unfair! Unjust! Cicero has done nothing wrong! Glorious will pay for his treachery! Oh, how he will pay! And you! You are no help, not at all!
Well, is it done?
Ha ha! Oh, I knew I had a good feeling about you.
Here, my friend. A few septims to show my thanks, huh? And may that twisted little jester rot in a cell for a fortnight.
the situation.
Good to see you, I'm glad you'll be with me in there. I don't like the looks of this place. But never mind all that. We're the Emperor's soldiers. We'll do our duty no matter what stands in our way.
Looks like the damned rebels got here first. Well, that's something at least. Listen up, Legionnaires. Those Stormcloaks are here for the same reason we all are. Everybody ready? We charge on my signal. Time to show what you're really made of.
For the Empire!
For the Emperor!
Scare them off.
You two, stay and guard the entrance. We don't want any Stormcloak reinforcements taking us by surprise. Everyone else? Me. I don't like the look of this. Perfect spot for an ambush. 10-1, they're just waiting for us on the other side.
But there isn't any other way through, I guess.
Let's not jump
to the conclusion. Is there
anything? It's Legion always. I'd rather take a moment and look around than walk blindly into an ambush. Auxiliary, see if you can find another way through. We'll charge in to help as soon as we can.
I'll teach you, of course.
That'll teach you to cross me.
What in 9 holes is that?
Is this what killed that Stormcloak over there? It can't be. Looks like it's been dead for 100 years.
Steady now. The Legion is face down worse than a few dusty old bone walkers. We're not leaving here until we get what we came for. And this must be the Hall of Stories.
Oh, I've heard of this. These walls are supposed to show the history of the ancients who built this place.
Too bad we can't read these carvings. Who knows what secrets we'd uncover.
What? Taking your time, Sylvan. Focus on our primary mission. We're searching for the... What is that? Some kind of stone claw? I wonder what it's used for. Good job. All right, everyone. Keep your guard up. Let's move out. See a lever anywhere. All right, let's move, men. We've got more. Steady, legionnaires.
There you are.
The crown should be around here somewhere. Spread out, keep...
What was that?
Is this what you want, huh?
That's all you got?
Just what I was afraid of, Dustman.
I should have said.
Crown back to Solitude, soldier. We'll stay here and see if we can find anything else that could be use.
Doing?
I'm on your side!
Yes?
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Ever been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim by some account. They say the big old palace there was built by...
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual.
I've been looking for you.
Trying to call the Dark Brotherhood.
Let's...
But who's going to stop him?
Looks like that's it.
I'll have no part of that.
You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloak.
We haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire's putting a great deal of pressure on Whiterun.
Are you now? You were at Helgen, one of the prisoners. Although no one seems to know how you got mixed up in that affair. Normally I would have welcomed someone like you. Resourceful. Clearly no friend of the Empire. But I've had some disturbing... So what do you have to say for yourself? So you as good as admit you're working for the Imperials? Yet you walk in here and ask to join me. What are you playing at? You're not short of guts, are you? What's your game? Why would Tullius waste resources getting the crown only to give it to me? Poison, perhaps? No, he's not that cunning. All right. I believe you. You aren't the first to turn away from the Empire in disgust. But remember, you're one of us now, forever. Whatever Imperial loyalties you may have had, that's all in the past. Now, to prove yourself to me, I have a task for you.
And what would you...
I thought I gave you something to do.
To if he's not with you. We'll show those faithless dogs who... This land belongs to. Watch yourself out there.
He knows that. They all know that.